Sam Black.
You see the girl with the diamonds on her shoes. She walks around like she got nothing to lose. She's a go-getter, she's everybody's type. She's the queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, only motivation. So I wrote some letters on some big bold signs.
I got faith in you, baby. I got faith in you now. And it feels like you're such a good friend to me. And I know that I love you somehow. I met you, hallelujah. I got faith. Hey, I get it running in my mind, goes crazy. I think about your morning, noon, night and day.
So likable. You've got such a likable personality. You really do. I just want you to do well in this competition. However, you know that you've got a tough ride ahead of you.
Oh, definitely.
You've heard everybody else perform. You know what your competition is.
Yeah, definitely.
But you did really well, and I'm happy that you're here tonight.
Thank you very much. Okay.
You're just a tall glass of refreshing for me. You are. You got your own energy. You got your own style. It's all positivity. It's lots of fun. I've always been a fan of your voice, your falsetto. I really like that song.
Mm-hmm. Great
I haven't,
song.
I haven't
Great
heard
song.
That song very much, but
it's from,
I love
it's from a movie called Sing.
Sing.
Yeah.
I know, with Stevie Wonder and Ariana Grande.
I know.
And you did a great job. You did a great job with it. And you know what? I got faith in you, baby.
Thank you.
Sam, I think the public are going to like you because you're so down to earth. You know, but you need to start believing in yourself. I love the fact that you're not overconfident, but you have got something. That's why you're on that stage. Yeah. And I know people are going to vote for you. Sharon, he's good.
He's got awfully skinny legs.
He's skinny legs.
The skinniest legs. They're like a straw.
But he's good.
People are going to like him.
People are going to like him. He's got likability.
Yes.